Jesus be enthroned. Jesus be enthroned. Jesus be enthroned. Let heaven come. Jesus be enthroned. Jesus be enthroned. Jesus be enthroned. Let heaven come. Yeah. Jesus be enthroned. Let heaven come.
The way that Jesus, the disciples, Jesus, teach us how to pray. Teach us how to pray. And Jesus said, when you pray, pray like this. Will you say it with me if you know it? Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Hallowed means holy, holy. He's a holy God. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever and ever. Amen. Amen. Can we lift up a praise to Jesus today? Woo!
Move in power. Holy Spirit, have your way. We want to see your kingdom come.
The King of Heaven.
King of Heaven. You are welcome in this place. We want to see your kingdom come. Move in power, and Holy Spirit, have your way. We want to see your kingdom come. We want to see your kingdom come.
Oh, oh, Jesus be enthroned.
Jesus be enthroned. Jesus be enthroned. Jesus be enthroned. Let heaven come.
Sing that again. Jesus be enthroned.
Jesus be enthroned.
Sing it again.
Jesus be enthroned one last time. Jesus be enthroned. Let heaven come. Let heaven come.
Amen. My mama used to say, you can't expect noodles to boil with before the water comes to a boil. sometimes when we come into the presence of the Lord, it takes us a few minutes to warm up. And sometimes we're done with worship so quick, so fast, and it's fleeting and it's gone, and we miss an opportunity to connect with God. And what we want to do is we want to turn that temperature gauge on our spiritual oven up to 10 or 11 if you've got it. We want that water to begin to simmer, to start to simmer. And when it starts to simmer, you start to feel, you start to see that something's happened. God's moving, God's working. I feel something in my spirit rising up. I don't want to move too fast through this time. I want to give God his rightful place. I want God to be enthroned on the throne of my heart. And in order for that to happen, I need to take a few minutes and I need to dive in. Hallelujah. So tonight, let's dive in a little bit deeper. Let's turn our spiritual boilers up a little bit. Amen. Until we begin to boil for Jesus. Hallelujah. To hear him a little clearer, see him a little clearer. Hallelujah. Jesus. So maybe just close your eyes right here, right now. I feel the presence of God here in a sweet way. When we close our eyes, we forget about who's on our left and our right. When we close our eyes, our focus is fixed on him, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. I forget about my problems, and I realize that he's worthy. I realize that he deserves all the glory, despite my circumstance, despite my victory. He gets all the praise, he gets all the glory, he gets all my worship. He gets all my adoration. So we close our eyes and we think about your goodness, God. I just take a little time and think about your goodness. I take a little time and think about your goodness. Hasn't he been good to you? Let's think about his goodness. There is no God like the God of Israel. Eternal One, my ever-present help. Let's sing that again. There is no God like the God of Israel. And there is no God like the God of Israel. Eternal One, my ever-present help. Let's sing this part. Your praise goes on forever. Your praise goes on forever. Your praise goes on forever. Praise goes on. Your praise goes on forever. Your praise goes on forever. La 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 la. He's the one who beautifies my name. You are the one who beautifies my name. Song forever, and I'll sing your song forever. I'll sing your song forever. Your praise goes on forever. Your praise goes on forever. Your praise goes on forever. You ride across the heaven. And you ride across the heavens to help the ones you love. And in your majestic splendor, you lift us up, you lift us up. And our enemies will scatter lift him high in this place. Lift high the praises of your God. Lift high his banner of worship. Hallelujah, Jesus. We cry, holy, 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 holy is the Lord God Almighty. Is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. The whole earth is filled with his glory. The whole earth is filled with his glory. The rocks cry out, the trees wave their branches, the hills resound with praise, and my voice won't be silent. I will join with them, I will join with creation and sing, you are holy. We're singing, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. We join the host of heaven, holy, holy. We're singing, worthy, worthy, amassed in power and glory. He's heard a song arising, worthy, worthy. We're singing, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. We join the host of heaven, holy, holy. We singing, worthy, worthy, amassed in power and glory. Eternal song arising, worthy, worthy. You are holy, holy. You are worthy, worthy. You are holy, holy. You are worthy, worthy.
Forever.
I'll sing your song forever. I'll sing your song forever. Your praise goes on. Your praise goes on forever. Your praise goes on forever. Enter into the deep places of your presence, Lord. You fill us. You fill us and you never disappoint us. I've never been through a worship time with Jesus where I said, man, I wish I had chosen to do something different with that time. Just always the right choice. Always our best offering for you, Jesus. Well, I just sense the Lord here in a special way tonight. And to just mention to you that this week we're going to be beginning a new set of messages. I know I'm not going to steal Pastor Keith's thunder tonight. But we're going to be talking about some things that are very formative in our hearts, very formative in our lives, very appropriate for us to be aware of. And I just want us to be prepared in the spirit realm, if you will, if you allow me to use such a term, that whatever God wants to speak tonight, that we would be open and available to whatever that thing is. More open than we've been before, more honest with ourselves, more vulnerable than we've been with the Lord. As a matter of fact, I just feel an impression from the Lord right now just to pray over Pastor Keith. And I don't know if you're comfortable with this or not, but maybe just stretch your hand out toward Pastor Keith. And I'm going to pray a prayer over him. And this is something that is powerful. And we all agree as one and gather together and we all come into unity together. I just want to pray over him. Johnny, would you lay your hand on his back, brother? Thank you, sir. Hallelujah. Lord, in Jesus' name, Father, we pray for a special, powerful anointing on this man of God tonight. God, we pray that you would fill him with your spirit in a way that he's never sensed before, God. And in a way, Lord, that when he speaks, Lord, he would be speaking the oracles of God, the word of God, that it would protrude from his mouth, Lord. And when he would speak, Lord, we pray that the demons would tremble. Lord, we pray that the saints, the ears of the saints would be open to hear, Lord, and that there would be birth in each one of us as he shares. Lord, would there be birth in each one of us, a newness of life, a newness of understanding, a depth, God, that we have yet to attain in your power, in your presence, in your anointing. God, but let it begin with this man here. In Jesus' name, Father, I thank you for his obedience. I thank you for his belief in the call that you've put on his life. And we stand here as a body and we declare that we are with you and we stand with you, Keith. We stand with you and we want to cause the Lord to just empower you as we believe together in faith that he will stir you and you will bring forth a word in this time that is in due season, is appropriate for this moment. And Lord, that you would begin and birth even something new in him in Jesus' name. And we thank you, God, that he is called by your name and that he is stepping into that more and more every day. And Lord, we thank you, God, that he is, Lord, that he is giving strength to the body as he walks in obedience. And we just ask, God, that you would continue to, Lord, just stir in his heart. Lord, we thank you, God, that you are resting upon him. We say, Holy Spirit, rest upon Pastor Keith. Fill him up from the bottom to the top. In Jesus' name we pray. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
As the Spirit was moving over the water, Spirit, come move over us. Come rest on us. Come rest on us. As the Spirit was moving over the water, Spirit, come move over us. And come rest on us. Come rest on us. As the Spirit was moving over the water, Spirit, come move over us. Come rest on us. Come rest on us. As the Spirit was moving over the water, Spirit, come move over us. And rest on us. Come rest on us. Calm down. Spirit, when you move, you make my heart bound. When you fill the room, you're here and I know you are moving. I'm here and I know you will fill me. Calm down. Spirit, when you move, you make my heart bound. When you fill the room, you're here and I know you are moving. I'm here and Spirit,
lifted up, you're all we want. beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder and show me who you are and fill me with your heart and amen, Lord. That's our prayer tonight, Lord. Lord, your scripture says the harvest is great, the laborers are few. Lord, would we be counted, Lord, as laborers in your vineyard, Lord? For some of us, that means changing some habits, some patterns, some focuses, some priorities. Lord, first and foremost, would you reign as the first priority in our lives? Lord, that everywhere we go, everyone we meet would sense your presence upon each one, Lord. Something different, Lord, something that's attractive, God. Something that's magnetic, a force to be reckoned with, Lord. Laborers, not just for our sake, God. Lastly, for our sake, God, but for those who are in the harvest. The harvest is great, the laborers are few. So we pray to the Lord of the harvest. Send us out as laborers, Lord, and lead us in your love to those around us. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Well, New Life, we love you guys. May the Lord bless you, keep you, make his face shine upon you, be gracious to you, give you peace. God bless you. Say hello to somebody you don't know as you leave today. And we love you guys. Have a beautiful, beautiful week in Jesus. He's a good God.
Is the air I breathe. This is the air I breathe. Your holy presence.
This is my daily bread. This is my daily bread. Your very word spoken to me, and I'm desperate for you.